Right guys, it's Mike here from Urban Northerners and we've just found our way into Sally's house. Found a source of water outside obviously that could be part of the leak. We're just going to have a quick explore today. We'll come back at a later date. So we don't be on now too long. Hold on, we'll see if there's any of that. Let's have a look at the picture. Just heard some banging when I came through the window, so I'm hoping it's not what I think it's all. That's a nice little clip, well, if it was used in the time, and now that is something my dad will remember. Another large shoe. Some little lampshades there. Oh yes, my dad will like that. There you go. That's a nice picture. This is the piano. The famous twanging piano from the Danny episode. Well, that is old. You better not go off here. Ooh, shite. I don't know if it doesn't smell too good. That's the entry point. ISS must have been here. That must have got thrown down the stairs during that episode of him. Well, I'll go through to that bit in a bit. Nice little chest there. Well, we'll have to come back with the oxter at some point. Oh, that's sweet. Plenty of gozzle head around though. Well, there's actually a toilet though, yeah. Well, a toilet kitchen though, but... More paint though. Oh God, I hope not. Hello? I'm glad I didn't come up via the woods then. What the fuck? Oh shit, no way. No. I'm out of here. Fucking hell. I'm not gonna hear the sounds of the water that way, but... I don't care, guys. What looks to that? Right guys, so this is one source of the water, but bloody hell. But thanks for watching, guys. If you like it, subscribe for more, and I will come back here at a later date with the rest of my team. Thanks for watching. Bye.